Wham! Next thing I know, I'm in a guy's car. Everything was in the car except my knees and my feet. And I turned to him and said, "Hello, how do you do? I'm the guy you hit on the bicycle." No response. He just continued driving on down the road. Like I said, I have no ill will towards him. I hope he can get his life straightened out. He's a young man. He deserves a second chance.